In 1890, Earl Perry Charlton established a new type of business, a store where average people could shop at prices they could afford. He started with very little capital, but his focus on solid business principles and entrepreneurial drive led him to establish a chain of 53 5 and 10 cent stores.
I've always felt my grandfather was a great man. He felt that there was a need for his business across the United States, and he took it.
Based in Fall River, Massachusetts, and stretching to the West Coast, EP's vision merged to create the F.W. Woolworth Company.
It was remarkable that he could run this company all the way from Fall River, Massachusetts. He did it well, and it was very successful.
Today, only a few miles from that first store, Charlton College of Business students keep EP's innovative spirit alive at UMass Dartmouth.
During my time in the MBA program, I'm studying sustainable development. We've done sustainability reports. Three are the highest rated in the world. For me, the outcome has been absolutely tremendous.
My name is Amanda Letario. I was the vice president of Enactus in 2013. Enactus is an organization about entrepreneurs taking action to better the world for us as a whole, using the positive power of business. It's really made me grow as a person. You're not only learning leadership skills, you're also helping other people in communities around the world.
At the Charlton College of Business, we're opening opportunities for learning, growth, and success.
People from the Charlton College of Business go far. I was elected the president of the Beta Alpha Psi Accounting and Finance Honor Society. I currently hold the Charlton College of Business seat in the student government. In addition to that, I've had the chance to do an internship at a major publishing company in the finance department. So I really feel like they're very invested in our success.
A strong academic base and a penchant for history and innovation at UMass Dartmouth today provides our students with the tools they need to remain competitive. Which is why we're excited about the new Charlton College of Business expansion. The new building will provide our students with a place to call home. It will build on the Charlton College's program strengths and will provide greater opportunities in today's highly competitive and innovation-driven business market. The growth of the Charlton College of Business was initiated by a leadership gift from the Charlton family, and just like its namesake, it will promote sound business education principles and the spirit of entrepreneurship.
I'm very excited to be a part of this. The students love it here.
The administrators, the faculty, and the students really do care about my education and my experience as a whole.
I feel like I'm really ready to take what I've learned here into the real world.
It's given me the opportunity to be ahead of the curve.
Find out more about the Charlton College of Business and how you can be part of the UMass Dartmouth community.